The 17th edition of the Taxpayers Appreciation Awards was graced by different dignitaries, with the Prime Minister Robin Anabanja as the chief guest. The Prime Minister highlighted the importance of efficient payment of taxes, stressing that it enables the government to extend quality services to citizens.
Distinguished guests, whereas it is the duty of government through URA to collect taxes, this duty gives the government an obligation to account for its activities, accept responsibilities for them, and show the results in a transparent way. The taxpayer,
you should walk with your chest up like this if you have paid your taxes as they fold you. If you don't, then now there is now within the law now, if you don't pay your taxes, something that is not right may come to you through the law enforcement, and we hate that one.
The Permanent Secretary and Secretary to the Treasury, Ramadan Ngobi, highlighted the positives in revenue growth.
Last year, financial year 22-23, URA collected 25.567 trillion shillings. And as a percentage of GDP, we have seen this growing from 5% of GDP to 14% over the same period.
The awards were held in three categories, among them Vantage Awards, Commissioner General's Award, and the Excel Awards, which was won by Coca-Cola Beverages Uganda Limited. Story by Josephine Nkuse for the news.